Imam al-Shirazi World Foundation issued a statement for Eid al-Ghadeer while offering its congratulations and blessings to the Islamic nation on the auspicious occasion. The statement began with the foundation congratulating the Holy Prophet, the Ahlulbayt, Imam al-Mahdi, and all the Shia Muslims worldwide on the greatest Eid, Eid al-Ghadeer. The foundation pointed out that this great occasion, which separates truth and falsehood, was and still is sacred in the hearts of Shia Muslims and is a pillar of Islam. When we consider this occasion with its broader meaning and the manifestations we have before us, the sayings of the Prophet or the Supreme Religious Authority, Grand Ayatollah Sayyed Sadiq al-Shirazi, Ghadir is the vessel in which all the sacrifices of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, and his progeny flow, and it is the storehouse of rulings and manners that God revealed to his messenger. The truth of the Ghadir at its core and soul means the school of the commander of the faithful, peace be upon him, which is for the happiness of all people.